The ringleader of the 9/11 Muslim terrorist, Mohammed Atta, told the passengers on the plane that was heading to the World Trade Centers to stay quiet and you'll be all right. Those were his last words, and they did. And we know what happened to them. That's exactly what they want us to do right now. They want us to stay quiet, and they tell us we'll be all right. We will not be all right. We need to scream, we need to shout, because freedom of speech is the foundation of a free society. Without it, a tyrant can wreak havoc unopposed. If a violent group gets violent every time you say something that they don't like, and we adhere to that, then we will curtail all of our activities so as not to upset this violent group. And that's what we see happening. Stay quiet, and the last thing you'll be is all right.